Ah, man, bro. I mean, do you have any more ice? This ain't gonna cut it, dude.
I mean, I don't have ice. Ever since I got this, I just don't need ice anymore. I don't waste my money on ice. You wanna try it out? It's
yeah,
pretty good.
Yeah, bro. Can I put my Wevels in there?
You can put all your Wevels. Whatever you want, baby.
Okay, I got a 24.
What's up, you guys? Welcome back and welcome if you're new. In today's video, I'm going to show you an awesome portable fridge that you can use at home, you could use on the go, you could practically use it anywhere. So this is going to be pretty cool. And another thing, I do have a discount code through this company for you guys. So if you guys at the end of the video want to end up purchasing it, it's going to be in the description box below. Let's go ahead and get into the video. I'll show you exactly how it works, what comes inside, and what it could do for you. Let's get to it. So I wanted to show you how much this company actually cares. It comes in a different box, which I already tossed. And then after that, you do get it in another box with a lot of foam packaging. So this company does care about their products, which is actually pretty cool. And they do have them in different sizes. Along with the fridges that they do offer, which like I said, I do have a discount code for you guys. They also offer bags to go over the fridge to keep it even cooler. We're gonna go ahead and do some testing on, of course, how it works. Two, we're gonna go ahead and use an actual thermometer to measure the inside of the fridge, and then we'll go ahead and let it sit for 15 minutes. We'll let it run, and then we'll show you guys the temperature once again, so that way you guys can see how quick this thing actually cools down your food. So let's just dive right into it. Now that we showed you exactly what comes in the box, right here basically it's going to be in real life testing. We have it off right now. I've already thrown in a temperature meter, so we'll go ahead and show you guys that in a minute. And after that, once we show you guys that, we're gonna go ahead and turn on the fridge to its lowest temperature, give it about 15 minutes, pull out the temperature meter once again and show you guys. That way you guys can see exactly that it does work. After that, we'll show you exactly in detail how each setting works that is on it. The cool thing about this one is you could either one, connect it directly to a 12 volt source, which I'm doing it right now. On these Tacomas, they actually have that. Now, if you don't have that, you can always use their car charger port. So their cigarette lighter port, you can go ahead and connect this to the fridge and connect it to the vehicle. So either way, it's gonna work and it's super mobile. Another thing, you could use it at home as well if you just want it in your room or something like that. But of course, for us, we like to test this in real life. So that's why we're out camping, testing this bad boy out for you guys. The cool thing about this is it actually has a USB port, so you can go ahead and charge your phone right here at the top at ease of a button, or you can go ahead and charge other things that do carry a USB. So that's a pretty cool, awesome feature.
So here we are, we're checking out this fridge. Right now it is in the off setting. It has been sitting for about, like Jesse said, 15 minutes. We do have a temperature gauge on the inside reading the temperature in real time, and we'll see what it's at after sitting for 15 minutes. We do have food. It is loaded up and ready to go, ready to use. Temperature is currently at 58, so we'll check back in maybe about 15 minutes and see if it changes. Now that we've unboxed it for you, kind of show you what you get, let's go ahead and show you how it works real quick, if you want to come right over here. So right here, you have a basic control panel. You got your on and off, set, unlock, plus, minus. I think right now it's glowing because we do have it plugged into the 12 volt, but it is currently in the off position. So just real quick, pretty basic. All you have to do to turn it on is hold the on button. Turns on. It is set to 43 degrees Fahrenheit. It shows you how many volts it's pulling, I believe, right now. You have your set unlock. This basically lets you set it to either eco mode or max, which I believe cools it to whatever temperature at the quickest way possible. And then here you have your plus minus, which is basically how you change your temperature. So right now what we're gonna do is lower it all the way down to the lowest temperature. Go ahead and let it sit for 15 minutes and see if it gets any cooler. So you see negative 8 degrees Fahrenheit. Right, guys, so we're back. I'm gonna be honest with you. It's been a little more than 15 minutes like we said it was gonna be. It's been closer to about 30, 45. We were cooking real quick, eating. Currently right now it says it's sitting at 43 degrees Fahrenheit. We're gonna go ahead and verify that inside with the little temperature gauge that we have, and would you look at that, spot on. Okay, and everything is nice and cold. These nice brisks are nice and crisp, ready to drink, nice and chilled. And this setup right here is pretty legit. I'm gonna be honest with you, Jesse, I'm kind of jealous, because let me show you. This is mine. I've had this ice in here for probably about 2 hours, and you know, all this stuff is kind of perishable, so I'm gonna have to throw some of the stuff inside. But look, just take a look. All the ice is melted, okay? And of course, all that's gonna go bad if it's not cool. So, hey, Jesse, if it's cool with you, I'm gonna throw some stuff in there. But honestly, my honest opinion, I think A rating right there. It's doing its job.
Really quick, I want to show you guys something. So inside of here, you guys can see there is a bunch of waters in here. We do have, of course, bacon, we have sodas, we have some drinks, and then of course some cheese and hash browns. So of course you can put anything in here. And then the cool thing about this one, it is a fridge, or you can turn it into a freezer. Depending on the temperature and setting that you do set it at, you can go ahead and set that, of course. So if you didn't want anything in here and you only had freezer type items, you can go ahead and set it as a freezer and have that going for you guys. As for us, we just want it as a fridge, so that's the setting we have it on. So it's pretty cool if you guys do want to get yours. Alright you guys, so if you guys did enjoy today's review and how to use this product, you can go ahead and purchase it. It's going to be in the description box below. I wanted to let you guys know I do have a discount code for you guys. Go ahead and check it out. It's also in the description box below along with the link. So we're going to go ahead and enjoy our camping trip that we are right here with everybody. It's actually pretty fun. We've been eating, we've been drinking waters because we don't drink beer. So it's fun, right?
Absolutely, all absolutely. Right. And I am being 100% honest. I think, Jesse, I'm gonna go ahead and use that discount code.
There you go.
That cooler is not cutting it.
So we're about to throw his cooler away and just use this bad boy. Go ahead and buy yours.
All right, guys, now that we've shown you basically the contents of this and a quick breakdown.
Got this, I believe in you.
All right.
What is that?
AC.
Their
car charger. Gang, 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 gang.
Go for it.
Why am I talking too much? All right, guys, so I'm gonna be honest with you. It's been a little more than 15 minutes. I think it's been closer to 30, 45. But you know, more time to cool down. If you guys wanna come check it out real quick. So, we're gonna have to restart, dude. I need to take this lip out.